So she's not straightforward, she's very cunning. Yeah, and she lies a lot as well.
Like, if there's anyone wanted up in the house, it was you.
You can imagine fake love. Hey, well, Phyna did everything humanly possible for them to be friends.
I came to you.
Let me tell you something. See, anything, if you notice one thing about me,
this happens when they were still in Big Brother Naija house. Phyna said, anything I hear about you, I come to you straight, and that is her personality. She wouldn't talk at your back. She approached you straightforward. Remember, Bella also said she is very corny. She is not straightforward when they were in Big Brother Naija house. So everything happening now is not a big deal. It's not a new thing. Anyway, my correct loving and wonderful people, Phyna is busy enjoying her life in Qatar while other things are happening here in Nigeria. Anyhow, my correct loving and wonderful people, happy Sunday to everybody. How na day? I cannot forget to greet you guys this Sunday, and I cannot forget to declare all the favor, to declare the blessings, to declare upon all the people who are putting smiles on my face, the people whom God are using to put smiles on my face, which is you. Well, in case you are old here, you are warmly welcome, and you haven't subscribed, do well to click on the subscription button. And if you're new, you are super welcome. Also, do well to click on the subscription button. Meanwhile, click on the bell so that you will always get a notification whenever we upload a new video. Thank you so much. God bless you, my correct loving and wonderful people. Phyna and Shishi, hey, it has taken a different dimension entirely. Remember yesterday I made a video telling you that Phyna and Shishi, they have unfollowed each other. These are two guys that were supposed to be friends when they started in Big Brother Naija house. But from the looks of things, for most of us who watched the program from the beginning to the end, we all noticed that Shishi wasn't a good friend. I am not condemning anybody. I'm not condemning Shishi. I'm not supporting Phyna. But we all watch what happened there. Shishi is this type that like gossiping. Bella affirmed to that. Bella told Ebuka that Shishi is not a straightforward person. How can you be a friend with someone who is not straightforward? Is that person a good friend? The answer is no. The person is not a good friend. Never a good friend. When they were in Big Brother Naija house, whatever Phyna feels is not okay, Phyna is going to approach Shishi there and then, and they will iron it out. It ends there. But Shishi will not. Shishi will still have one or two persons to discuss with them at the back. Okay, there was something she did with Bella also. When she told Bella that she felt Bella was shadow banned by her relationship with Chex. That is, Chex shadow banned Bella. Well, let me not go there. It's not the business of the day today, however, but we just have to take some references. So after they have unfollowed each other, it looks as if Shishi was so ready for the fight to start. Looks as if Shishi has been prepared. Yes, if I say this, I think I am right. Because when they signed the same endorsement deal, remember, two of them signed an endorsement deal with Speedy Weight Lost Company. When they signed that endorsement deal, Shishi made a statement that got so many people talking. She said, yes, same endorsement deal, but different bags, bigger bags, which implies that her own payment is higher than that of Phyna. It was so funny. And some people were like, you and Phyna, who has the highest fan base? You and Phyna, who is supposed to be paid higher? Well, Phyna never reacted to that. It was just like that, and it went away naturally. Nobody reacted to that except fans who were dragging the issue within themselves, and that ended. Again, maybe they have, or they might have heard something within themselves, or they might have now concluded that no, we cannot be friends. Even Shishi herself made a statement when they were in Big Brother Naija house that everybody cannot be your friend. She was referring to Bella. Everybody cannot be your friend. So it's the same thing. It's applicable to everybody. Even Phyna cannot be Shishi's friend. Shishi cannot be Phyna's friend. It's applicable to everybody. Everybody. So it's like the two are tired of being friends. So they have decided to unfollow each other to make it public. After that, Shishi now went and wrote this. I am a whole lot of women. Don't forget that. I use intravenous excellence. The serene shade of my skin is my truth. You don't compete where you don't compare. You don't compete where you don't compare. people are beginning to ask why the certain write-up, what has led to this, what is the comparison all about, what is the completion all about. People seem not to understand where is it coming from, and people have attributed it to maybe it's because of the problem, it's because of the unfollowing, they have unfollowed each other. Why the statement? Is she comparing herself to Phyna? Are they comparing each other? There is no comparison in life at all. Grades are different. It works for you in a different way. It works for the other person in a different way. Looking at Phyna, she don't go there. Don't bite more than what you can chew. And also Phyna, be careful. Don't bite more than what you can chew. Two of them, I think, that two different person and two different personality. But why the competition here? Why the competition is what people are asking. Though to some of us and to some people, however, they notice that it is not a new thing. It is bound to happen. It's what people were expecting, because from the looks of things, I don't know, but people feels, I also felt, Shishi doesn't like Phyna. Or was it that Shishi was expecting glory from Fina's winning? She was, maybe she was feeling, or she felt she is entitled to Fina's winning. Maybe she felt like that. It's an opinion. Because she thought she actually led Phyna to that glory. She led Phyna to that winning. But in a practical terms, I don't think so. Though she helped Phyna, Phyna also helped her. Phyna was the first person that played the game. Well, let us consider some of the reactions from social media. The first person here said it was bound to happen. Their relationship was based on lies right from the house. And the second person said, Phyna silence operator, no noise. And the other one here said, Shishi is such a noise maker. Empty vessel, make a loudest noise. This person said Shishi was so quick to reply like she wanted it so bad, but doesn't want to be the one to take the first step. While the other person here said, now I understand what Chomzi, Bella and Groovy saw that Phyna didn't want to see. Thank God we move for the better project and more success for our queen Phyna. And the other person here said, why delete though? This person said, everything is not fight at reunion. If you experience fake friends or people around you, unfollow and move on. No need pretending as if all is good with you and them. And the other person here said, madam, keep it to yourself. No need telling us. Allow us to find that in you, madam. This person said, who cares? And the other one here said, when the reunion starting, this other person said, Ebuka Oshendu, I beg, tell your biggie to give you armored outfits and helmets, cause man, it's not gonna be funny. While this other person here said, I can't swear she was not the one that wrote that Shishi. Following and unfollowing is allowed on social media. Nobody should cause a fight. If I don't like you, I notice you don't like me, I unfollow you. If I like you, I know you like me, I follow you. There's no big deal about it. It's just that Phyna does not like pretending. In fact, not does not like. She doesn't know how to pretend. She talks her own there and then. She acts the way she wants to act, without fear or favor, without looking at anybody's face. She cannot pretend keeping what she doesn't like with her. No, that is why she is like this. So Shishi, I don't know. Please, my correct, loving and wonderful people. At this point, I want to say thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next update that comes your way. Till we meet again, same station. Bye.